Christina came over and presented Grandpa and Grandma, my wife and myself, with a gift, and she said, "I hope that you will forgive me for any mistakes in life that I made." And I immediately looked over at Mackenzie, but I didn't say anything. Well, that's a good, I trust her judgment. at each wedding, there always seems to be something that is very unusual or unique. Now, I do recall being, for instance, I do recall being at a wedding reception at the Blue Barn north of Bristol, where the wedding guests were not throwing rice, they were throwing punches. You wouldn't believe it. Also, I was at one wedding, which is kind of unique, because the bride was so ugly, everyone wanted to kiss the groom. Our wedding was fairly normal. There were a lot of abnormal people at it, but it was a fairly normal wedding. However, on our wedding night, Pat here and I found that we were very romantically compatible. We both had a headache. And finally, the day after one wedding that I attended, the groom went into the drugstore and said, "Could I have some arsenic for my mother-in-law?" The druggist said, "Do you have a prescription?" He said, "No, but I've got a picture." Now, this wedding is no exception. We have a very unique situation at this wedding also. And I'm going to have the groom, Mackenzie, come up and explain.